Okay, so we're going to do a whole new series of videos. We're going to continue with the headphone videos because I'm tired of talking. I don't teach college anymore. So the only time I really talk is at my own school. So it feels great. When I work, I'm on the phone talking to a friend. I'm silent, you know, in my own little world and just getting lost. And that's why we're artists. It's really fun. So, Corey told me that I'm boring because I'm only do figure drawing. So I said, okay, what do you want to do? And he goes, well, do something else. So he goes, why don't you, you know, do music? I said, well, I have a movie I'm working on. And this part that I'm working on has all, you know, we're going to play with jazz. He says, yeah, do that. So that's what we're going to do. So let me find a pencil I'm going to use. So I have all the different pencils and everything. And what I'm going to do is put on the headphones and totally get lost and draw with music. Okay? So I got to find that pencil that I was using. Hold on. So this is one I already did. And so I'll do some more. Well, I'll just use a different color. It's weird. I don't know where the pencil went. Oh, here we go. No, that's not it. That's weird. All right, well, let's use this one. This one's kind of fun. It's graphite. Okay, so the first one I'm going to do, I think it's going to be a bass player. This is a piano. A good bass player. The headphones I'm going to use is these Shure headphones. They sound really good. And they're in the ear, so you won't be listening to what I'm doing, because the last ones you could hear me listening to the music, which is like 70s music usually. Then we'll do some, maybe we'll do a little figure drawing too, because we got to do figure drawing, and maybe we'll do a little painting. But I want to get through a bunch of videos because I have a crazy schedule coming up. Okay, so I'm going to put the headphones on and I'm going to record. I'll probably stop about every 15-20 minutes so that the videos aren't too crazy long to download, but Corey will stitch them together. Okay. And let's get to work. So the first one's gonna be, I think, a bass player. I'm gonna have to turn. Well, let's see. this would be a good place to take a little, to stop the video. So you can see it's all about gesture, it's all about the wave. Everything we've been discussing is what we're using, okay? So, and I'm enjoying my headphones and just drawing. So it's, you know, as soon as you get the scribble down, you can go right to finish. And that makes you productive, all right? So it's at 16 minutes. Corey will cut these together, but now let's go back in and do some rendering, okay? Okay, let's have some fun. After I'm done with these, I'm gonna scan them into Photoshop and then I'll animate them so they will move, but I can just put a layer on top and just animate. If you have animated a lot, you know, in your career, you can kind of straight ahead and know what you wanna do. Okay, let's have some fun. Headphone time. Okay, so that was 9 minutes. So what are we looking at here? 30 minutes or so to do an illustration. So this is the illustration, and they're all going to be, it's going to be really kind of wonky and fun. And then what I'll do is I'll scan this, put it in Photoshop, and paint on the back side of it and the front side back and forth, turn it into an illustration. Man, the dogs are going crazy out there tonight. But I'm also going to paint it. I'm also going to animate it. So I'll be able to, to move it around. I don't know what's going on out there, but dogs are going crazy and they're not my dogs. Okay, let's move on to a different video.